guys, welcome or welcome back to today's video. Today I'm going to review a face wash of Aroma Magic. So if you want to know more, just keep on watching. Guys, I love using Blossom Coach's Aroma Magic's product, and this is the product which I'm going to review today. This is their Neem and Tea Tree face wash, and it is so free, alcohol free, artificial color free, and it says that, you know, that one sec, I'm going to read it out. It says it cures acne. I cure acne with my neem and rose extracts. Such a cute writing. I help prevent blackheads and soothe skin irritation with my blend of tea tree and lavender essential oils. The vitamins in me lighten scars, blemishes and improve skin tone. Okay, so the product quantity that you will be getting is 100 ml, and the price that you have to pay is ₹160, and the shelf life of this product is of 3 years. Whatever was written, I have told you. I'm going to show you the demonstration. Now before that, this is how the products looks like. It comes in a tube, as you can see, which is transparent, so you can see how much product is in there and how much product you have used. And I have used quite a lot of product, as you can see. I hope you can see, you know. And everything is very nice about this product. I'm going to show you the demonstration, and after washing my face, how my face becomes. One thing is there which I don't like about this product is the fragrance. The smell I really don't like. It depends, you know, smell is something. Suppose I'm not liking it, but you might not be bothered by the smell. And whatever was written, I have told you guys. Now let's see the demonstration. At first, I am just wiping my face with little bit of lukewarm water so that my pores gets open. Then I'm using this face wash. The texture is gel like as you can see, and it doesn't have any color. As I have told, the smell, I really don't like it. Now I'm just applying the face wash. It doesn't lather so much, but it lathers. So guys, whenever I face this pimple problem, I use this face wash for at least 7 to 10 days, and I really get good results. Right now, as you can see, my skin is looking very fresh, soft, which I can feel, and glowing also. There is no makeup on my face, as you can see. Important thing was there, guys, which I missed out. I'm so sorry that if you have dry and sensitive skin, you must not use this face wash. But as you all know that my skin is dry, but yes, at times due to the, you know, transition of weather, I also have acne. That time only I use this face wash, and you have seen the demonstration, you have seen the after effects. So if you have liked this video, please drop a like and do share this video among your friends and family. I know that you are not going to share this, but still do. I keep on telling you guys, and do subscribe to my channel with the bell icon. I think you can do this. And until my next video comes, stay happy, stay blessed, and take care. Bye bye.